construction craft at age 84 years of age. Virginia insisted on participating in the race as maybe the oldest and fittest person ever to race in a cardboard boat race. Go for Bottom. Here they go.
25 minutes. The skipper's cheating over there. He's trying to wet the boat.
All right, Matt.
These guys did this in the name of Rebecca Rivera.
Very nice.
A memorial boat. They needed a big boat to put all those kids on there, didn't they? 25 kids. And it's
a they start ahead of time, these guys. The horn hasn't gone off yet. Come on, grumpy old people!
Go, Grumpy! Come on, F. G.
C. U.
1, 2, 3, yes.
Come on, they're going fast now.
I don't know. It's Brian. It's the turn.